Hey guys, I just want to do a quick video on why it's important to clip your runners. Now this one here, this plant is the one that I collected the seeds from store-bought. But when I first planted these, the very next year, I got strawberries on them by April. They are just now starting to produce right here, these flowers. So I've got, I don't even have the berries yet because I had the flowers first. And so what happened was it laid down runners here, and it laid this one here, it made a new plant here. Then this plant laid a runner down and made a new plant right here. So what happened was it put all of its energy into producing runners and propagating itself, and less energy into berry production. So what I should have done, and this is another one of those beds where I just don't spend the effort and the time weeding it and taking care of it. I should have, once it put down a runner, I should have clipped it so that no more energy was going across through here into this one. Or if you don't want to do that, you can, when it starts to lay down a runner, clip the runner. It'll create a bigger, healthier plant and bigger, healthier strawberries. So that's one thing to keep in mind when you're growing strawberries, because I know that this plant, these plants, I mean, strawberry plants don't last a long time. It's been my experience a few years and they're pretty much spent, kind of like a chicken. You know, they lay for a few years. But yeah, I should have cut this. And so this is going on its third year here, and I should have helped it along. But anyways, it's starting to flower now. I'm gonna go ahead and cut these, and then I've got two new plants here, and I'll pull these plants out and transplant them. You know what it looks like? It looks like there's three. It looks like it laid down a runner here, this one laid down a runner here, and then so all the energy is coming from this big mother plant, so it's kind of sucking it dry. So that's one thing to keep in mind when you're growing strawberries. Just a really quick tip there. All right, guys, catch you later.